Delta 7-3 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're doing our best down here. We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
I wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never
pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
Stalkers are expected. Hold them off, but they'll be gone too long.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters. Arctool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system. Pilot, there appears.
North and Delta 5-1 X-ray. Turbine power.
They're waiting for you back in the control room.
You, sir, are one hell of a pilot.
They must be stepping up the pilot training.
He's got the Arctool. That's impressive.